Isaac, thanks so much. Well, one Greenville family spent every Christmas morning giving back to the community to make sure those less fortunate are able to have a warm meal and some other necessities, and no different today. Fox Carolina's Carrie Weimer spent time with them this Christmas morning to see the life-changing work they do.
This is chicken. That must be sausage.
For 13 years, Christmas morning has looked the same for April Outs and her family.
You take what you need. If you need an extra, that's fine.
She spends Christmas every year with an extended family of 70 or more people in downtown Greenville.
We started small. It was just like hats, socks, and gloves, and some biscuits.
Items easily taken for granted on a daily basis, but a necessity for those less fortunate. April and her family shop each year and also depend on donations from others who want to help to make sure some of Greenville's homeless have a Christmas morning.
Christmas is all about looking to other people and giving and sharing, and I just think the best way to do that is by doing something for somebody that can't give you something back.
That sharing with complete strangers like Jeff Bryan means so much.
What do you think about these people that come out here and do this?
I think it's a great thing. If I was going to donate or anything or help anybody, it'd be people like this right here, because they open up their doors on Christmas Day.
A prayer.
We thank you, Lord.
A warm meal. Getting items like gloves and underwear and toothbrushes are what some will get this Christmas, thanks to April Outs and her family and friends.
People like this right here, I don't know what we would do, because I'd be eating out of dumpsters probably.
The sacrifice, I think, is what makes you be grateful and thankful for what you have, but it also, it helps you to focus on other people. You know, you start focusing on others, your problems get smaller.
Carrie Weimer, Fox Carolina News.
If you would like to help out next Christmas, just visit their Facebook page at Outstretched Arms. They take donated items and, of course, monetary donations as well.